Product Quick Fix is an efficient tool to assist with bulk product attribute changes in a single screen. To access Product Quick Fix, use the icon located at the top of the Stock Manager module, or from the Products menu, select number 5, Product Quick Fix. From the dialog, select the Sort By option you wish to filter your products in with. The Sort By options include Product, Standard Categories, Department, Company, Brand, IU, Class, Location, AR Product Code, Pricing Policy. We also have the option of using the KVI, Discontinued, Exclude from Loyalty, Checkboxes, Preferred Supplier, Alternate Supplier, Order Number, and Promotion Number. Where you use the Order Number or the Promotion Number options, please ensure you have these numbers with you. You can easily enter them into the From field. Once you have selected a Sort By option, you can then further refine the product range to display using the From and To filters. Once you have selected a Sort By option to display your products, the Product Quick Fix screen will open with the list of products. From the main Quick Fix screen, you can choose to further filter products marked as stocked only. However, further filtering options are available in the filter screen. The other filtering options include all products, products with a positive stock on hand, or products with a negative stock on hand. The other options are display active products since, which is products with purchases or sales since a defined date, or display products added since, so any new products added to your database since a specified date. Where you may have applied a filter, but you want to return to the original product list, simply selecting F2 will clear the filter and the original list of products will be displayed. The other options in the screen include a Find button, which allows you to search for a product within the list, the Stocked button, allowing you to change the stock status of products within the list. Multiple select is available. Merge launches the merge screen with the master product filled by default, like it would if you were launching it in product maintenance. The stock card button provides quick access to a selected product stock card. Double clicking on a product will also open the stock card. The info button allows access to the product info tab. This allows you to make changes to existing info or add info for that product and the option of where you would like it to prompt across Minfos. The Fix button allows you to make a single or multiple product attribute change to a group of products or a single product. We'll cover this further down the track. The Labels button allows you to print or queue labels from the list. The Product Audit button launches the single product audit report for a selected product within the list. The Print button allows you to print the current list as it is displayed, and the Cancel button will exit you from the screen and return you to the Product Quick Fix dialog.